See, when God gets ready to move, he needs to see that you're ready for him to move on your behalf. God is a God of times and seasons. And there are certain times when God will only move for certain things. There are certain times when he'll only open up certain doors. There are times when he'll only open up certain windows of opportunity. And so we got to be in position to receive it, or you just may miss God. But God is the mystery of all mysteries. And very seldom will he pinpoint a specific time that he's going to move. But he will allow you to discern the window of time. You will be able to discern that God is up to something. And some of you in here right now tonight, and if you know in your spirit God is up to something, you're going to do so much stuff on your job. God must be up to something. You're going to do so much in your home. God must be up to something. You're going to do so much in your family. God must be up to something. Amen. Bless his holy name. So when you get that thing in your spirit and you know God is getting ready to do something, you got to be in a position to receive it. That means you got to be in a place of expectancy. You got to expect for him to move on your behalf. You got to expect for him to destroy your enemies. You got to expect for him to make your rule over. The Bible says to speak those things that be not as some things. But I need you to get that stuff in your mind. I need you to get, I'm trying to impress nobody, but I need you just to hold on to it for just a moment. And then see the flip side of what God really can do. I said, God is going to make it up to you. And I believe he can give you double for your trouble. And he can give you triple for your trial. And so I believe that if you can believe God for the double, if you can believe him for the triple, he's able to do exceeding abundantly above all you can ever ask or think. So on the count of the Holy Ghost, whatever that thing is, see God turn it around and restore him double for the trouble. And then give God the praise for it. Come on. Shout for the next 10 years on that one word.